big fan. This is my first show back in, I don't know, since earlier in the year, so this is awesome. I wrote this next song when I was having a bit of a shit time, going through a bit of a weird phase. And then I released it in the middle of a global pandemic, and I think, if anything, it's taught me that feeling shit and being confused and not really knowing where you're at in life is